Hey guys, it's me, Nayana,
and Nayana.
So today, we're going to be opening up LOL Biggie Pets. And this is our first time finding them. Because it's new, obviously. And then you got a little sis.
So
first, we're going to open with this and she already opened up hers.
Sorry guys that you couldn't hear us through the whole video. The reason why I'm saying sorry is because my mom put in the microphone into the camera and we couldn't hear what we were saying. So yeah, and I'm just gonna do this quick. I'm going to be quiet for a little bit so y'all can see what it's like. Yeah, we need to take the trash. Okay, baby. I can't believe I got it. That was my first gold bar to my LOL like I spy. It was just and my little sister got the same LOL that I got the last when that we got a brilliant perfect. Oh my gosh, and we got a fluffy dog. She's so cute. I love her. And that baby was a little green pony and a little green. Now we're gonna open up a LOL Biggie Pets. And I like it because we got the sunglasses on top and in the back. Well, in the front, they got all these cool accessories. And if in the sunglasses, like when you have the black pill, you can look on the box and you see the mystery stuff. And even on the box, they have this thing where you can just punch it or press it open. So you punch it open. That makes it easy to open. So you just cut it open. It's ruining the whole box. So that's cool. Fun stuff. You get shoes, or glasses. You could even get, see that glasses, you could wear the glasses, it might break. I'll try to flip the ball because they have like borders. and they had some the pets in there. And it was the pets that were like neon. I got neon Biggie pet, like little bit of pets, but there wasn't pets. And it was so cute. And I like it, the glasses, because you can look on the box and you can see the message, and you can look on the wrapper too. Yeah, and it's really cool. And I like it how the big LOL Biggie Pets, they're like a piggy bank. And you can have this thing where you can sit you can hang it on the book bag. And it's really cool. Sister Sam was hard to get out. My Sam was too, but he just needed to sit there. But my Sam, it was like